Hello everybody, Gamer CJ here. Quick, I said I wasn't going to record today, but while I did my Blitzman video, stressful video, and I also did, I'm doing some gameplay of Starfire Infinity, because I haven't done this game in a while. Check this out. Okay, let's play. I'm back in Delta. This level, I'm gonna level up some more. I just wanna see what missions you can get. Survive 3, level clearance. I might do a, I'm gonna do this click and deliver mission. Let's accept. Oh, I need this. Of course, I need to discover it. Why would I discover it? Alright, there's some hostiles, and now I have to collect them and go to the refinery. Before I do that, get my nuclear turret together, nuclear torpedo. Can't wait to see what this game is like in full beta. Or in... because I have a better ship. Thank you. Or else he's shooting at me. I don't see anything else here. I don't know what was shooting at me. I get to go through an whatever it's called. All right, I'll be right back. Just wanna, I don't know why I do commentary on these video on this game, because quite frankly, I don't think I really need to. I mean, half of the time I'll just be exploring sectors and stuff. That's, you know, this game is really good. I got this game. I think I got the that chess game, which is really fun. This is nice. I got it when it was cheap. But unfortunately, I don't have my mouse at this point. My mom, or my, I gave my mom my money, and I got the, But my main goal on this video is to explore a lot of sections of this, like this over here. Like, I want to explore I want to explore DTR 13.7. Sorry, I can't really look at it right now. The DTR's 3.7, DTR 4.8, DTI 15.8, and DTR 14.9. Oh, that's how you, that's how you look at your ship. I had no idea. I didn't know, you could check out your ship and everything. I had no idea. That's an iris, by the way. It's really good. Yeah, I'm in the jump gate. I'm in the jump gate area. Before I go back to where I needed to go, I'm gonna explore these sectors. Some of these sectors over here, even though there's a lot of enemy over here. I'm gonna get most of that done. I know this is enemy territory right over here. Sector left. I'm pretty sure I have a traveler, which I know I do. I want to get a traveler, traveler 3 if I can find one. And this is the area. But before I pilot my course, I wanna check out, just take care of this since I'm right by here. On the way. There we go. So this way I'll be able to, I'm gonna explore that, and I think that's where I need to go. So for the most part, that'll all be taken care of. But just so I can explore a lot of this section. Ooh. And then once I'm done with that, then I'll go over here, discover that, and pretty much all of it is, most of, all of this is pretty much discovered. But I like to discover it just for the heck of it, This is a free-for-all zone. I just want to record this for a little bit, at least get myself to level 15. Oh, and just so you know, I recorded some more of that Pac-Man World 2 kind of stuff. Okay. All right. Oh, another free-for-all. Oh, a free-for-all zone. Mean, look at all the money I have in this. Jeez. EMI. Geez, what's going on with these missions? There's not a lot of missions available. I don't understand. Oh, but I might do this actually. I love doing these target acquired missions. Oh, I have one skill point. What's this? Mining droid. Ooh, cluster nuclear torpedo. Oh wait, why am I talking to myself? You're only 29. That looks like a nice shot, a ship. Unidentified sector. like I said, there's not, I mean, obviously I like doing these missions, but there's not a lot of missions to really do. I'll be right back. I need some water. I have no activities tomorrow, so, but I will not be recording. I'll be playing as well. Do it. I want to do this really bad. I want to. I want to destroy this. Come on. Good night. Good night. Oh, enough with the number keys. No, I don't know if I... Ooh, wait, I'm going to do this. Does that seem interesting? That seems very interesting. Plus, you get a lot of big reward for it. So I'm going to do that. I'm closing in on it. Oh no, this isn't gonna end well. Oh, I'm on fire. How did I blow? Okay, whatever. Oh no, come on. Jeez. Heck happened to my fire? I thought I had a fire extinguisher on this. God, why is this guy invincible? Why is he invincible? Come on, man. Oh my God, I mean, why can't... This guy's a pain in the butt. Well, what stinks is I have no defense against this. I'm gonna ignore it. Try to at least. Where's the other cargo? We got blow up. Thing is being a pain. I mean, this level, I mean, it's like he doesn't care that I want to be left alone. I'm ignoring it. Man. Like, can he just blow up? I mean, oh my god. This guy's a pain in the butt. How many more? No, he's a wimp. That's what he is. He doesn't get it. I'm ignoring him. I'm not gonna blow up. Get out of here. Oh, be right back again. I like to get up when this when I'm doing this, just I also forgot. My mom bought me this my crosshair mouse. So I have a new version of the crosshair, I think it's called. That's what the name of it is. Oh, this is a cue, I think. I'll be doing a review video in a little bit, as soon as I'm done playing this. On my iPhone, since my new camera is unfortunately not finished, is I don't have an SD card. Give me a sec. I'm sorry. You know what? Is opening. Oh, take care of that in a little bit. I love assassination missions. Let's do this. Thank you. Yeah, the mouse I have is from 2018. It's a couple of hot stops over here. Got him. There's no more hostiles. Yeah, there's not, like I said, there's not a lot of missions. The ones that I like, you know, that's 9 targets. I might do, which would be my 9 sectors, but I might just do, I'm gonna cancel because there's still 10. I'm gonna do this top secret because I don't know what it's gonna entail. Payout's good.
mark targets.
Yep, there's three. Yep.
Thank you.
die before I can even do this. Closing in on that. Should be another mission or so. Till I get what I need to get. Let me see, there's 11 left. But I want something that, you know, like this, like target acquired. It's only nine missions away, but what I want to do, let me see where that's located. Oh, that's where we have to, that's where I have to go. I guess I'll just, I guess I'll just do another one of these. This is only five. a weird feeling that. That this is either a friendly or an enemy. Okay, this is the mission. To it being easy. I didn't know it's gonna be this hard. Well, So close. All right, let me see if there's anything worth here that I can do. Okay, I'm doing this. I could do a gather mission, but I feel like doing this. This is a little bit better. Plus, killing other enemies will give you more XP, and I'm looking. Try to level up quick, and then after this I'm I am gonna record a little video that I spent a lot of time last night playing Pac-Man World 2. I was so tired last night. Hostile care package inbound. I gotta stop saying that. God, that enemy was weak. Actually, I was thinking about, because I got a Stonewood shirt. I was thinking about getting a Sex Pistols shirt just because they're a really good band, in my opinion. I mean, most people, you know, people that I know, oh, the Ramones, like my mom, who likes the Beatles and all that stuff, she likes the Ramones because my uncle, when he was younger, they grew up together, so my aunt knows. It's kind of like one of those, like, weird, well, not weird, but weird situations. Okay. So I got that done, I think. I'm doing this level 16, but I'm gonna die a lot. That's gonna be a lot of money right there. Or what I could do is, I'm gonna do this actually, because this is an alliance job, so I think I'll get more XP for it. I think you can explore the rest of the station over here. I'm gonna see where this goes. What's in here? Heck. Okay, enough with these screenshots. So much for the enemy not realizing. Like, I love that. And by the way, the enemy is not gonna know what that you said. Why do we even try and play these annoying battles? See, that's the thing. Now they're gonna attack me because they know. Like, oh, what are you doing in this sector? I love these things. Well, not the vine, but... The hostile is not here anymore. Oh, maybe he is. Thinks about this. Oh no, let me do this. Let me get myself some more water. This should be it. Then I can do my quick little review. Thank you. Yeah, I had no idea. That's what you had to do. Yay, level 15. Now I can buy things. I'm gonna just look up shields because I wanna well, maybe not shields. Programming, what do I get? Deep ship skin, no. Gravity. Anti-gravity, gravity field. Chemistry. I really want to get this. I'm going to increase that. Sticky Mind Barrage. And there we go. I'm gonna sell that actually. There we go. Engine is Traveler 3. And then of course, Mount support. Such an idiot. I want to get rid of the firework launcher. That's what I want to get. You know. Station Vader right now. But I stop smack because I'm an animal. I'm an animal. Do I want the nuclear? Actually might time out. I would use that, but I just don't want to. far as these go, I'm going to do a nuclear cluster. Something that actually slows the other ship down. Just stay here. I thought I found it. What's nuclear mine? That's what I wasn't gonna find. Wait, what's this? Alright, big nuclear mine cluster, yes. I think that's better. I guess this is good for now. Right, yeah, okay. All right. Well, this is the end. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I will talk to you guys. Let me just see if there's any missions here. I will talk to you guys in the next one. Hope you guys enjoyed this. I did, even though I wish I did. All right, so sorry, I'm just tired. I was trying to, of course, it's only on my bed. It's 11:24. All right, I will talk to you guys in the next one. Bye.